Okay, yeah. I tried to make a movie earlier, but it was in poor taste, so I'm gonna make one now. I'm gonna show you RF signal that hit my left cochlea. I'm gonna point it to my right cochlea, and I'm pointing at different things. I'm gonna try to get a good picture of the screen on my EMF meter. Now, if that comes out any good, I'm gonna post it. So here we go. Okay, you can see. Okay, I just picked it up. It's 2.418 on the left side, and then the wireless is like kind of skittish. You see it there, but not very prominent. Okay, now I'm gonna switch hand. Here we are. Actually, just pointing at me, you can see how wide the signal got. Now I'm pointing directly at my left cochlea. Look how much RF signal is hitting. And now I'm going to take it away again. You can see it flatten out. Now I'm flatten out for a second, but it's still flatten out. I'm going to point it at my leg and watch it flatten out. See, there's no RF signal pointing out my leg. It's getting my left cochlea. The RF signal comes right into the picture. Hopefully this comes out good. Okay, now I'm gonna switch hand again, point to my right cochlea. Let's see how it does. It's kind of sporadic from what I can tell. I'm kind of looking from the side. And I ain't, see how clear that is. Very, very much coming in that side. But there's a lot coming to that side. And my legs are vibrating from that sound, that but not that much. I think it shows 5.694. Okay, now I'm gonna point to my back. I can't really show you the picture. But 2.779 and dropped off quite a bit. Now let's go outside. What the dog? Okay, yeah, I'm outside. It goes really flat. Now, although I pointed out my cochlea outside, it kind of stays flat, but I bet you a dollar it has a show, at least one or two blips. See that? There's a blip there. Now, anyway, this is good evidence to show I'm getting an RF signal that I shouldn't be getting. Now I'm coming back in. You can see it filling back up. I say it dropped off when I went outside. Except for one little blip that when I pointed it to my cochlea. So this place is just inundated with RF signals and microwave. This helps prove something. It helps prove that people are aiming technology at me and I'm not just mentally ill. I hate that. Now it's kind of going down a little bit, but it's still relatively full. Oh, well, dang it. Okay, I shut that off. Okay, that concludes my test. And then I hook this back up, watch this, and see how this come out. If it comes out good, I'll post it. Right now, we're hitting my left leg really bad, and it's vibrating. Couldn't. And I'm going to go for 4th and 9. 4th and 4, maybe.